off those. They said they would interact with his antidepressants. How could you give them to him without telling me?
He seized and I had to do something.
That's when he went into the coma.
But he doesn't want to blame anyone. He just wants you all to stop this.
Bill, this is all my fault. She's right. Look what I've done. I've killed him.
He's saying none of this matters now. He just wants you all to stop hating each other and let him go.
But if this is true, if he really is here, then he's aware. Aware of what's going on. How can we end his life?
I am aware, Mom. I'm aware that I'm not coming back. And I will continue to be trapped here until these machines stop living for me.
He is aware. He can see you and he can feel you. But he knows that it's his time to go and he's not living. These machines are doing it for him.
He's my son. No. I can't let him go.
Mom, you want me to stay here for you, not for me.
He says that he thinks you're wanting him to stay for your sake, not for him. And keeping him here, it's only making it harder on everyone.
Mom, I need you to heal. I want you to love Lisa. She's all alone now. She needs you.
God, what's happening?
Tell Lisa I know that she loved me. I knew it was for real. I felt her tears on my shoulders and on my back. She didn't want me to see her crying. Tell her I know how hard she fought for me.
He knows how much you loved him. He was talking about the night that he felt your tears.
Bro.